All right, how's it going, everybody? It is another episode of MVP Baseball 07, of course, with the Iowa Hawkeyes here. Last time, we went 3-0 on stream. Well, 3-1 technically, because I accidentally hit the circle button as opposed to the triangle to go backwards, and it simmed the game. Not a huge deal, though. I mean, I ended up getting a really nice win over Fresno State, and then two pretty nice wins over Santa Clara? Is that what that was? I want to say it was Santa Clara. I'd have to go back and look, but I'm almost positive that's who it was that I faced. Wow, there's a lot of games going on that day. I'm looking for an Iowa game. Oh yeah, 13 innings. For that one. Long-ass game. Either way, we're now finally to conference games. And conference games should be a little bit more interesting. Because A, they mean a little bit more. And B, kind of how I've been doing against teams that are quite a bit better. I've been proving pretty well. And Big Ten, as it seems to be a fairly not all that great. At 12-10, you know, we're number 2 to 14-7, and a lot of teams in the Big Ten here still have yet to even get 10 wins. So, including at the bottom of the list, 3-18 Minnesota, which is what these three games are going to be. So, yay! We'll go ahead and take care of that, and it shouldn't be too big a deal here. Boaz, who is 3-1, but a .64 ERA versus a 1-4, 8.58 ERA pitcher. Even though we're away and we're not going to have our nice little field, I'm still predicting some pretty fun games. A lot of interesting hits and everything else.
Welcome back to the game. This Big Ten game features the Iowa Hawkeyes and the Minnesota Golden Gophers.
Wow, 152.
The Hawkeyes. Hello, everybody. Mike Patrick.
By the way, I still kind of have like sinus issues. I'm thinking before I go to bed, I'll do a neti pot. Yeah, probably before I go to bed, do a neti pot, and hopefully get my sinuses cleared up. Ooh, very good start. Now, if I remember right, I remember looking at it, and I think the Michigan State one is, the Michigan State one is the errors. This one is the 20 strikeouts. If I remember right, they want me to do 20 strikeouts against these guys, so let's see. Oh, boy. Yep, go back.
Barely got a glove on this one.
He probably could have gone to second, though. That's all right. It's a good start. There you go.
That one had eyes. He fields and fires to third. He's on with a
It's a very, very good start. I like this. I like feeling like an actual team that can create some hits and runs. Uh-oh. Go back.
The right fielder coming hard makes the catch.
Oh, just barely got past him.
Number 4 is batting.
That was pretty good.
One homer and 8 runs batted in.
Come on. Oh, I just really needed a solid hit there. That'd have been much nicer. Even a base hit would have been really good right about there. That's all right. All right, it is time for these strikeouts. 3 games and we got a strikeout fest coming. Here we go. I can feel it. Fastball up and high. Up.
The right fielder moving under it. One gone.
That's all right. So yeah, if I clear my throat and sniffle a lot, it's just because I'm still dealing with cold and sinus crap. You know, it's getting colder and it's getting just cruddier out there, and yeah, it's not helping me out any. So I'll definitely try to not do that as much.
This one's popped foul.
All right, I think we can get a strikeout here. All right, how about a slider down and away? This is usually my trump card pitch right here. There you go, there's one.
Good location on that break.
I should have like a tally going here. I got a notepad, hang on. This way I don't... Whoops. Hang on. This way I don't lose track. So if I average about 7 strikeouts a game, I should be fine. And against a team like this, I feel like that'll probably happen. So I need 20. And I also want to make sure that I keep track of it, too, because after the whole 10 strikeouts ordeal from the last stream, I would like to make sure that it isn't some weird glitch and I'm actually getting what I'm supposed to. Because I know for a fact I got 10 strikeouts in one game, so let's hope that I can get 20 here.
On the ground is short. First, the inning is over. With one inning played,
all right.
Still scoreless. The Hawkeyes have their
all right.
35 is
I like this because I could play some good fundamental baseball with actual hits and base running and all that, and I'm not swinging for my life somehow, some way, barely getting wins. let's see. Oh, check
around?
It. Check it.
Good. The bat back in time. Swing and a miss on the changeup.
I was busy getting something to drink. This is the first time outside of This is the first time outside of like parties and bars and just weekends out with friends and stuff that I'm actually like drinking alcohol, like outside of like functions. I had a hangout with friends last Saturday helping move, and and I brought 2 6-packs, a 6-pack of hard root beer and a 6-pack of hard cinnamon cider, and I went back with 5 apiece. Pretty much I was the only person to drink it because, as it turns out, everybody brought alcohol to drink, so it was mostly the beer that went quickly. But I'm not really a beer guy, so I've got extras, and I'll have to eventually get rid of them.
Change catches the inside edge for a strike.
All right, I got to get this hugging the line here.
This one is
he just barely got a piece of it, but goddamn.
Number 15 is digging in. One out here in the bottom of the second. Fouled out of play.
Yeah, my throat's all messed up too. I'm not a big fan of it. Ooh, very nice. Alright, let's try a circle change down and away. I always like this as my third strike option. Damn it! It's like they know.
Time for the out.
I'd like to have at least 7 this game, because if I do 7 a game, then I'll be 21. So, have like a nice pace going would be pretty cool. Come on. Oh. Wasn't 100% ready for that, but okay. I'll take it. Man, it's kind of I'm hoping for some big hits here. There we go. Hey, got past him.
He's on with a single.
I'll take it.
Number 15 is up next.
Ooh, another big solid hit. Damn. You could hear that shit. Alright, I'm feeling there's no outs. Guy and runner in scoring position. I feel like we're going to get something this inning. I think that went right off his head. Right off the catcher's helmet. Alright, this one, we're definitely getting some runs this inning. I can feel it in my bones. If I don't whiff a changeup that badly. Okay. Okay.
One and two. Get on the ground.
Ah.
Over to first.
He almost overthrew him. He was like 8 feet away. All right, just put it in play.
Here in the third. Hit on the ground.
There you go. Good enough.
Over to first. That's two outs. And they score the first.
All right. Now, if he can get a base hit, which I think is entirely possible for Worth. That thing dropped so dramatically. I thought it was about ready to hit towards the middle, and then it just dropped an extra foot.
Fouled away.
Oh, man. I'm feeling it, though. I'm feeling a big, nasty hit right here. Come on.
Hit toward third.
Oh! Thought he was going
to
grab it.
Alright,
good start. Good start to this inning. Good inning. Ah. Wonder if I can keep it on the ground. I don't know if that'll actually be helpful, to be fair.
Just missed with a fastball.
Ooh. Nope. That's all right. Unless he fucks that up somehow. You never know. All right. I've only got one strikeout right now, so I'd like this inning to be one of those times that I get one. All right. Up and away, that's where I'm going to go. And we'll make it a slider. Slider, up and away. Hugging the strike zone there. Ah!
Toward the second baseman.
Everything was perfect, too.
That's in time for the out.
Expected him to not get a piece of that. Look at this. Up and jam him up a little bit here. Nope. I mean, I like the fact that we're getting outs, but now I'm trying to get strikeouts. This is this is the Fresno State series all over again.
Look out, a line shot. He's out after three.
All right. I feel like this is going to be more of the boring games because it's like I'm really just trying to get some strikeouts coming. Come on. I think I could put text at the bottom. That'd be actually kind of cool. Put it on my stream and my YouTube. Just have a running strikeout count. I should really do that. Just put it at like the bottom right. Once I get done with this inning. Ooh! Get down. There you go.
Castaneda is on with a base hit.
Ah, shit.
Breaking ball hangs inside.
What is with this guy? He's just nothing but cold zones, but he's not even the pitcher. The pitcher can actually hit better than him. Hey, just as soon as I say that. Way to look like make me look like a jackass. Junior is on with the single. And we only got one out, too, so we might be able to do something with it. There you go. Oh, he's going home. He's going home. He's going to go home, too. There you go. Number 18 is on with a 2 RBI double. It's 4 to nothing. I'm liking this. I'm liking this already. Ooh. Hit on the line. I wonder if he can get around. He was right on the bag. Yeah, he would have gotten me. That's all right. Oh. Ah, shit. Shortstop for out number 2 of the inning. Number 24 is the number 3 batter hitting 372. Two home runs and 10 runs batted in. There we go. Ground ball to the second. Oh, that'll be out number 3. Unless he fucks up. Nope. After 3 and a half, it's 4 to nothing. That's a great job of keeping the offense going right there. They lengthen that lead. I'd like to see how well this works. Before I do this, I'd like to see this. Let's see, 1 out of 20. Do aerial. No, I've got some good. I've got a shitload, just an absolute shitload of, maybe try it like that. Oh god, it's very small. Hang on. I don't know how well that works. But hey, it's up. That's kind of cool though. Let me put this up maybe just a little bit more. Maybe like a 48. There we go. Haha. Kind of works. I like it. How do I create my own team in this game? I don't know. I haven't really checked that out. Number 27 is now 0-1 at the plate today. A foul ball. Oop. I think there is ways to create your team. I think for this. I haven't really seen it, though. Ground ball up the middle. Throw to first. He's out of there. All right. This will help me keep track, too. Have it literally on the screen. Change up catches the inside corner at the letters for a strike. That's cool. Allows me to do a little bit more something than just the, there we go. It's the Toronto Blue Jays. I don't know if you're just, like, I don't know if you're just doing this just to do, it's college. This is college baseball, so, no. Ah! Come on. We gotta make it work. I feel it. There it is. Keeping hitters off balance. Hey, I'll take that. Two. There we go. Curveball. Ah! Ooh! I think that should have been a ball, but I'll take it. Why not? Let's do some slider up here. Oh, he got a piece of it.
Flips over to first base. With four innings played, it's 4-0.
All right. Toronto Blue Jays match outdrew Ice Hockey's World Cup Finals after that. Blue Jays have been your favorite team. Damn. Yeah, I heard the World Cup of Hockey really wasn't a huge thing. Like, I heard more people were upset by the fact that it happened because there were major people who got injured because of the World Cup of Hockey. Because I think it's actually being done by the NHL. Where it's just like, people kind of see that as, it's not really like Olympic-type stuff. It's just dumb. And I think there was only like, what, 6 countries in it, I think is what I heard? 6 countries and then like a Team North America and Team Europe. Something like that. So yeah, that's just something I heard. As I heard, it was kind of a bust. I don't know how often they'll do it again, but I saw that they were trying to make it a thing. Go back.
He's out. The second. Castaneda is hitting .286 with no home runs and 1 RBI. There's a ground ball.
Oh, yay.
Over to first. The side is out.
That's all right. We got what? Yeah, we got 4. Dude, we're pitching a no-hitter right now. That is amazing. I gotta say, man, I gotta find out the difference between a no-hitter and a perfect game. I should know, and I just can't. I just don't remember. But I would love to know the difference.
A ground ball headed for the hole.
You son of a bitch! Don't ruin this no-hitter for me.
The throw to first in time. The freshman is up next.
Let me find that. No hitter versus perfect game. I'll let that do its thing. Let it load up while I search it. Ouch. They used NHL's rules and drug testing policies. It was a pretty retarded tournament. They should have put Czech Republic instead of Europe team, yeah. Oh, okay. No errors, walks, or hit baseman. Okay, so the difference between a no-hitter and a perfect game is that there's no walks or anything. Gotcha. I check that. All right. That's what I thought would be the difference between a no-hitter and a perfect game. It's like, maybe if you don't walk somebody? So yeah, that makes all the sense, really.
Breaking ball for a strike on the outside corner.
All right. So we're almost 5 innings in to a potential perfect game right now. And now the pressure's on. Never mind. Well, there went the perfect game. As soon as I talked about no hitters and perfect games, just whacks a base hit. Good job. I always thought my pitchers really weren't good enough for a perfect game anyway. What's the difference between a no hitter and a perfect game? Dang! Well, never mind.
In time for the out.
All right, come on, Gradoville, you got this. Oh, right there, very nice.
He's on with a single. Number 15 is up next. One on, one out.
Oh, oh, is it going? Is it going? Ah. Close. I felt it.
Hit down to third, on to first, and the
side. I'm really thinking that one of these days that first baseman just ain't gonna catch it.
Number 7 is
back. I'd really like to see that happen.
With 1 long ball and 6 runs batted in.
Breaking ball right at the knees over the outside edge. Strike. All right, let's see here. Maybe curveball up here. Damn it! He hits a liner back. I need strikeouts. We are, what, six innings in now? We're six innings in. I would like more strikeouts.
Tries to steal second base. In there for the
Jesus, he almost threw that thing to center field.
Swing and a miss.
All right. 0-2. Let's do this. I can feel it. Slider, down and away. It's close, right there. There it is.
Keeping batters off balance.
All right.
Yet to give up a walk.
Whoops.
Swung on and missed for strike three.
And there's three. All right. I like this. We're getting there. I can feel it. Ah, oh, shit. Well, Easty caught it. Let's see if he'll bite. Oh, just barely. Nice. I actually thought I was going to get a ball with that one. Okay. I'll take it. Let's go out here, see if he'll bite. Oh, he did get a piece of it anyway.
Ah.
Alright. I'm not even worried right now about my hitting. I got my runs in. Now I'm just focused on strikeouts. Is this one of the guys who was gone like 3-3? 3-for-3 today?
Breaking ball, too low out of the zone.
Where's the deal at? I know there's a button I can press to see that. A .368 batting average with 2 home runs. Yeah, I can see why he's probably not all that thrilled with this. I can't see what he's done today, though. Their dugout, your dugout, their bullpen, your bullpen. Yeah, it doesn't say. Oh, well. I should actually maybe check and look at... Oh! I can see why you're throwing all those balls, though.
He's on his way to second. The throw to second. The senior is
I almost feel like I could have made it to third if I really wanted to. Yeah, I don't blame you for putting in a new pitcher. Unfortunately, it's not going to mean much.
Looks like the head coach is playing a matchup here. He'll bring in the writing. And a run will come in to score.
I'll take a chance. Why not? I told him to slide, but okay, I'll take it. Boy, this is starting to get out of hand for them. Jesus.
Right through the hole, and it will score a run. He's on with a single.
With this kind of luck, maybe I should have a fucking hard root beer every time I play.
Little ground ball to the right side.
What the fuck was he doing? He didn't even attempt to go to second. What the fuck? I didn't even press anything. He was just like, nope. It's like, what are you... You gotta go. What are you doing? Oh my god. Maybe that's what this is. Just a wee bit of alcohol is all I need to be obscenely skilled at this game.
This one's hit the straightaway center. The runner ignored the sign at third.
Boy, oh! Just barely. That's all right. Oh! Go! Nah, we'll keep him. Was this game released in 05-06? They look fine. That was Arrow. Yeah, this is MVP 07, so it would have come out in 2006, I believe. I don't know. Baseball games were always a little iffy. Might have been 07. Man, everybody's getting hits now. This is getting ridiculous. Ah, screw it. He was ready to catch us in a pickle, but nope. Two gone. Tap back. There you go. There's your third out, finally. Yeah, it'd be even nicer if this emulator managed to... upgrade the graphics a little bit. There's a lot of issues with it. If I use hardware mode. Otherwise, I would fucking love to see what the, like, up-converted graphics would look like. Because I've seen a lot of the GameCube games with that up-converted graphics and anti-aliasing and everything else, and it's just beautiful. Yeah, this is the EA Sports games, like... They really did a good job with their MVP baseball games. There's not a whole lot else I prefer out of EA Sports. You get a point in baseball if you run all the way to third base with only one hit. No. It's still just only to getting home. You're from the UK, aren't you? I just thought about that. If I remember right, you're from the UK, aren't you? 24 is up next. That does make a lot of sense. It's like, oh, they don't really have baseball's really a American Hispanic and Japanese thing. Especially when you guys got cricket. Ah, shit. He's out. Number 4. Ah, oh, damn. Oh, I thought he was still going to beat him out anyway. That would have been amazing. All right, there we go. Yeah, the only way you get points is if you get a run from a guy going all the way around the bases and touching home. Finland, you have the sport called similar to baseball, but with different rules. Okay. Yeah, the only way you get points is by going around the bases and, getting to home plate. Where's the batter's at right now? Let's see. Oh, shit. Oh! Still managed to make it. Okay. I forgot about that. I do have a fair amount of UK and European viewers. I do forget that sometimes, especially in the case of you did. Yeah, in the case of like baseball, I could see how there would be. Yeah, baseball is kind of a. You got America, you got Latin America, and then you have like Japan. Those are the big places for baseball. Number 30 is digging in. Speaking of which, I'm planning on getting a Japanese baseball game. Ah, shit. Pitcher's next to the hitter. If you get all the way to third base, you get 1 point. You can get another point if you make to home base on the next turn. On Pesapalo. Not 100% sure how to... say it, but Pesapalo. Seems pretty cool. That one had eyes. The fielder comes up with it and throws. I got a supervisor at work who's big into cricket, which is kind of odd just because he is Hispanic and that he's not really into baseball, but he's way into cricket. Gradeville has been like perfect from behind home, from behind the plate. There you go. There you go. You're only here because he slept in. Understandable. That's most of my viewers are either European or they're night owls like me. That's where most of them are from. He's 0-for-5. Come on, buddy. One more for the Gipper. I can feel it. Cricket is so weird. It kind of is. I still don't 100% understand it. Breaking pitch hit toward third. The throw to second. Hey, he got home. Oh, well. Fielder's choice got home. 12-0. Insanity. Damn. Alright, so they have to get 12 runs. He's tired as hell, but I'm going to have him pitch a complete game. Because, I mean, he's already done 8 innings perfectly fine. I think he'll be okay. You have to get in school tomorrow, damn. Alright, I would like more strikeouts. That'd be fantastic. Yeah, I'm glad I'm done with school. Especially college. Not really going to... just basically stop going to college. It's too expensive. And I already got a career job. And if I were to go back to college and try to get a job in the career that I would go to college for, wouldn't even be worth it. Alright, I got it. Oh, shit! Okay. We're cool. I'm still sticking with him right now. There you go. It's just a little bit tougher to get those pitches out, but I can feel it. I can feel this working. Ooh. All right. Let's get four of them. Right there. I wanna put this right on the line. Yes! Fucking A. Alright, that's 4 strikeouts. Bum bum. That's good. We won't get to 7. Even if I were to strike the next 2 batters out, we won't get to 7. But, wow, that was awful. But I'm feeling pretty good right now. Ooh, okay. Hey, Jack, how's it going? I'm just keeping track of strikeouts and everything. God damn it! Double play. That's in time for the out. Done. The inning's over. The final score, I only got 4 strikeouts, but you never know. The next game I might get like 10 or 12. The Golden Gophers are 3-19 this year. I think I did pretty well, guys. Not sure. I don't know. I think I did pretty all right. And he pitched a complete game. He was able to pitch a complete game. I'm pretty proud of that, too. Jesus, man. Six at bats for guys, man. One guy went 4-6. Billy went 0-6. That is just, that sucks. 2-6, 3-5, 3-5. Gradoville went 5-5, man. 16 more strikeouts until the 24-hour stream. 13-10, alright. So I got 2 games and 16 strikeouts. Let's make this happen. This is Alec. This is a fairly unproven guy right now. 4.58 ERA. He had a loss. I think one of his like first games was him in that Fresno State game. So I think we can improve his ERA here and maybe get him a nice win against an 0-6, 9.11 ERA guy. I feel it. He didn't deny it. Jesus. This strikeout man. Oh my god. See what you did. See what you did. No, I have to work tomorrow. I have to work tomorrow, which means the strikeout thing is only to try to get a level up in my gear. What happened was they have gear like bats or gloves or something like that. Bats or gloves or something like that to help improve your players. And I got an email saying that if I get 20 strikeouts in my Minnesota series, then I'll get improved gear for my players. So basically it improved their stats and stuff like that and make them, you know, a little bit better. But I got to get 20 strikeouts in order to make that happen. And even then, it's not 100% confirmed that that's going to be a thing. I hit the wrong button, and he took off. That's dumb. I made it dumb. God. I thought this pitcher was shitty. What happened? All right. Fuck the work. Games are more important than your work, boss. I'll understand. I also got to get up early today. I got guilt-tripped by my mother to go vote tomorrow. And it includes, like, lunch. She's like, oh, you can go to lunch and all that. I think she just wants to see me. 26 years old, and she's basically guilt-tripping me into going to vote. So, it's alright. I'm a grown man, I don't have to, but, eh. I should be nice to my mother. Yeah, I just throw a psycho kid rant when your boss doesn't give you time off because of gaming. I wouldn't mind going to work tomorrow, though. I'm more productive. Even on my, like, non-work stuff, I've been very productive today. Even if it didn't include a whole lot of work. Plus, tomorrow's a Thursday. There's, like, a special thing on Thursdays that, like, there's, like, a special job that the last time I was gone on a Thursday, no one else really knew how to do because they hadn't done it in forever, so they were just kind of shit out of luck because I couldn't be there to help them out. 0-2. Ground ball to the left. At least it helps my stock a little bit to know that I'm one of the only people that they can actually have be there who votes. Does everyone know that president will get picked, not elected?
This one misses low.
Yeah, I was going to vote third party, and, like, Gary Johnson's not making a good case for himself recently. Which sucks, because I was, like, just, I was so ready. I almost want to abstain from voting. I really do. Thought about it. Like, do I have to? Do I even have to vote?
the throw to second. The sophomore is on with a double.
My mother is like, it's weird because I say she's very liberal. She's very Democrat. Like, liberal comes with, like, a set of, like, shit that you, like, wouldn't think about. You know, when I say liberal, there's probably a certain set of beliefs that people have, and she's still fairly conservative, I think. And I think that comes from working at a post office full of old Republicans. Vote on my local shit. I could just do that. I could just abstain from voting for the president and just vote on local elections. Is it going over? Oh, it's fucking going over. It's fucking going over.
It's enough for this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat. But it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run. Number 35.
Not absentee ballot, yeah. Well, I'm being promised a nice lunch, and so it's just, you know, I can't, my mother knows that if she gets me to, if she can bribe me with free food, a free lunch at some place nice, then I'll be more willing to get up. Not gonna do it.
Over to second.
We have a place here called Zombie Burger. It is the best thing ever. It's like fresh made burgers, and they're all like super. Just it's not like it's all these like different weird custom made burgers that are just awesome. And they're all based off of like different like movies or whatnot. Oh, I didn't think that was gonna drop.
He's on with a single.
Nah, she won't take me to KFC. Dude, she doesn't really like fast food. She's more of a find a decent place to eat type person. So, yeah, we got a place called Zombie Burger that's down the street from the voting place. So, yeah. It's pretty cool, though. Custom-made burgers, all based off of different, like, horror movies. The best one is The Walking Ched. It's basically like a bacon cheeseburger with mac and cheese. And then instead of bread buns, it's like breaded mac and cheese buns. It is just cholesterol city.
And it will score a run. A run scores on the base.
Oh, that would have been perfect. Yeah, they're not cheap burgers. I think they're like $8, $9, $10 maybe, which to me isn't cheap. All right. Have I really not gotten many? Got more than like one strikeout so far?
All
right. One more up there. All right. My luck is very good today. This is like I said, I should just play this game with a beer more often. I don't even think it's technically considered a beer, but like a hard root beer. I've watched bits and pieces of Raw and SmackDown. To be fair, all I really watched from Raw was the women's title change, and all I watched from SmackDown was the Ziggler-Miz stuff and the Ambrose-Styles Cena stuff. That's the majority of my wrestling watching these days, is just like, I'll catch pay-per-views, usually, and as far as weekly stuff is concerned, I'm basically just like, it's basically YouTube videos. I'll just watch the highlights on YouTube.
The throw across to first. He's out of there. Ball hit well to the left side, but watch the defense.
All right.
Number 25 is up next.
Mm-hmm. Oh, very nice. Ambrose doing his promos with Cena and best promos with Cena and worst with Styles. Yeah, it's man. I wanna. It's weird that Ambrose is doing that. I also gotta say, I think that the Ambrose Styles match from Backlash tended to show such a skill disparity between someone like Styles and Ambrose. It almost feels like Ambrose, like, he won the title and then he just kind of phoned it in for a while. Watched Raw or SmackDown's in a month pay-per-view, all that matters, they recap the road. Yeah, they they really do. It's like there's not a whole lot of use paying attention to the weekly shows unless you hear something interesting. Then I'll watch, like, bits and pieces of it. Like, you know, the Spirit Squad coming back for a one-off appearance. Or the Headbangers coming back for a one-off appearance. God, I can't wait for Raw to do the same thing and bring back older guys as well. Can't wait for Luther Reigns to be the guy to stand up to Braun Strowman. Infield fly rule in effect, the batter is out. It's not really an infield fly if you're in the grass. Just my two cents.
Did he go around on that?
I bet I did. Yeah.
Swing and a shit. Miss.
Ah, no, that's a double play. Nope, fuck you. Alright, if this one stays in and is in play, we'll have another, well, we can have another run. Yeah, I barely even paid attention to Clash of Champions. Hey, you say nostalgic era? I don't. I don't mind. I can't. I hope Muhammad Hassan comes back next. I would. I don't care. I don't care. Like how bad. Like he wasn't even like skill wise. He was really good. To be fair, skill wise, he was actually pretty good in the ring. I would pop if Muhammad Hassan came back. I'd probably pop if Daivari came back. Yeah, we tried. That's all right. I don't mind. There we go. Oh yeah, Jack, those celebrity video things, quite interesting, the wrestlers that you can get. There's literally, I mean, between some of the guys that I had and are available, oh, damn. It's amazing. I just had Mark Sherman drop the title to Big O. I should have, and I could actually have Mark Sherman like cut a promo, like for $20 I could probably instruct Mark Sherman to cut a promo on Big O. It's like, please watch this, this is a $20 bit. And then I can pay $25 to have Big O do his own promo. Like, this costs $25 for this bit. Just please watch it. Nice. TEW win. Probably Friday. There we go. I think based off of how everything's going, probably Friday. When did I put that? I forget when I put that, I put that thing out. Hang on. Alright, let's put something right about there. Ooh. Yeah, he's got it.
side, and they go 1, 2, 3. After three, it's 3-0.
YouTube. There we go.
Number 36 is digging in.
I'll take a look here at the end of the inning. Or if I've popped up the ball sometime like that.
Right through the hole.
Oops.
The junior is on with a leadoff single.
Yeah, I put the last video up 3 days ago, so 2 more days after this, be almost a week. There'll be 5. I think it'll be closer to 6, actually. And then, yeah. That makes sense. I found out that some of the, because I do sometimes look at the subscribers that I have, where it's like, what kind of subscribers do I have? What? Is there anyone with a fair fan base? And, like, I had seen one of the guys who's probably one of the bigger TEW guys followed me for a little while, but he's no longer subscribed to me on YouTube. So, I don't know what's really much about that, but Disco Inferno should come out at the Rumble. Is he still working with TNA, or did they just bring him back once? I don't know.
Breaking ball catches the strike zone at the knee.
Disco Inferno, the kind of guy with booking ideas that make Vince Russo look reasonable. We have a guy. His name is Bill Ding. He's a construction worker. It's like, ugh. I don't know if you've ever heard that shit of, like, Disco Inferno's, like, crazy gimmicks. It's the Invisible Man. He got disappointed he didn't have more anime videos. I did Hyperdimension Neptunia, and I got... I didn't get shit on, like, in the comment section. It's just the views and everything else told me. It's like, okay, clearly this isn't what you wanted. Maybe when SAO comes out, that'll be something. When does SAO come out? Is it November? Ooh, just barely. Deletion vids and react to them. He's not employed. Only a good friend of JB. Yeah, that's why I thought maybe he was, because I remember he's made a couple of appearances before, too. It was like Mr. Anderson brought him as, like, a good friend of Sting. It's like, really? Disco Inferno, a good friend of Sting? Sure. November 8th. Ah. Tyler can't wait for Friday. Tyler can't wait till he gets paid. That's another thing. You can play it next week, but you probably won't line up for it. Yeah, me neither. Ah, just barely. I should just keep doing that. Just really, just have those right on the edge type pitches. Until I do something like that. Oh, shit. Lions, Tigers, and Bears, and Disco is dope. I like how Disco and Russo fight the whole podcast. Mm-hmm.
Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball.
Damn.
Just a little bit hot.
Just a bit outside. Ooh.
Line drive, center field.
He better shove a rocket up his ass, because that baby's gone.
His first of the game. Fastball hit towards second. Makes the catch for the first out.
Oh, look at that. He hit the ball.
This one's headed for the
fucker gets a free steak.
A one out single. Number 35 is 1 for 2 today with a single. fastball on the outside part of the plate.
Ah, damn. Oh, that's going to be a good double play right there. That's all right. We got three. Ooh, nice. Disco said he won't be on Russo's TV show because he don't want to put nobodies over. Like, he doesn't want to, like... Like, as a wrestler? Like, I wouldn't assume him to not be a wrestler, but, like, what, as a guy who just comes out there, like, he doesn't want to... I don't want to put nobodies over. It's like, really, man? It's like, even Russo will do that shit.
It's outside.
Hey, there's number nine.
Mikey's looked great out there. He's yet to give up a walk.
I don't give up walks. There we go. Leaf Knot. What a name. Honey, we have an unfortunate last name of Knot. What should we name our kid? Leaf. Perfect. You know his parents have got to be hippies. Some new wave motherfuckers think that giving their kid is a plant-based diet is worth the troubles. Uses like holistic medicine.
No, he couldn't make it. Number 25 is up next.
Alright, slider time. Ah, shit. Disco wrestles a few matches on the indies per year. Damn. He should just be a manager. I don't know why he's still wrestling, but okay. He'd probably be a decent enough manager. So, we've had like, what, five already? This game.
Toward left. Throw to first. That's in time for the out.
All right. Maduro, please get something.
Breaking ball stays inside for a ball.
He had kind of a cruddy last game. I'd like to make it up to him. Well, they could just walk him. That'd work too.
Breaking ball inside.
Yeah, this guy went 0 for 5 last game. Clearly, he's a danger. I should have just let it go. That's what you do on 3-0. You don't swing at it. You check the swing on 3-0. Yeah, always check the swing on 3-0.
Number 18 is digging in.
Ah, shit.
Near the stands, he might
yeah, he's got
play,
it.
And makes the catch in foul ground.
That's all right.
Number 15 is up next.
He'll crank this one into the outfield.
There's a drive to left.
Of course it doesn't actually... Oh. Damn. I was getting kind of excited there. It's like, oh. Ooh, okay. Yeah, old school wrestling was weird. Especially like the WCW Bill Watts days. Holy crap. Can't dive off the turnbuckle. I don't think you could throw someone over the top rope. And then it was like, take the mats out. Let's not have any mats on ringside. Yeah, that works. Let's just have all your wrestlers dump on concrete.
No balls, two strikes.
Nice. halfway there. Hang on. Edit scene to put it over there. There we go. Check that out. Once again, sorry about all the sniffles. It's just my sinuses are just killing me. I'm gonna shove a neti pot up my nose when I'm done with this. I think you're supposed to replace like the neti pot like every 30 days or so, but I've only used it like once. So screw that. I've heard stuff about like, oh, you can't use like regular tap water or something because bacteria can get into your brain and eat away at it. And it's like, okay, fine, I got filtered water that I can just heat up. That works. You never brought new rules to Rocky Mountain Pro. There's only 5 count when you get out of the ring. That's interesting. Especially for Russo. Russo seems like one of those... He's always seemed like one of those guys who thrive on, like, outside of the ring shenanigans. Come on. Ooh, okay. He only used the ropes 2 times if you want to break the pin or submission. Sounds like that he just, like, took... It's a little bit different than ROH's pure title belt rules. But yeah, that sounds a lot like it. With, like, the 3 rope breaks and stuff like that. And it was a 20 count on the outside. He's on with the single. I think there was like one other rule too. Can't remember. Oh, Jesus. Why did I swing at that? Why did I swing at that? Warm up pitchers. Let's do a. Let's do. Rodriguez. Let's. Oh my god. See, he's got a 40 ERA. Let's help change that. Today's his lucky day. Wow. On the match, keep action in the ring and ping your opponent. That doesn't feel like Russo. I'm not used to this Russo. 10-minute time limit. That feels more Russo. It's the first strikeout I've had in a while. I swung like a tard. There we go. He's going for third. He's on with a single. Very nice. Number 4. Hey, you go in the ring, you got 10 minutes. No more. No more than 10 minutes. By the way, that was a terrible Russo impression. I understand. It makes the play for the out. The sacrifice fly brings in a run. Number. And that's one. Runner first with 2 out. Ah. Ick. Come on, Durante. Casuals don't like long wrestling matches, they want entertainment. Yeah, I remember that. I remember, like, Vince Russo's idea after WrestleMania 30 was after Brock Lesnar broke the streak, after he was the one to finally beat the streak. I remember Russo saying that he would have Randy Orton beat Lesnar in 5 minutes the next night on Raw. It's like, yeah, next night on Raw. Like, I remember him saying that. It was like, yeah, next night on Raw, that's how I would book it. Randy Orton goes over in 5 minutes. It's like, wow. Why am I... I have a guy that I've been putting in there for a reason. Roster options, pitching, substitution. Where is he at? There we go.
The Hawkeyes are making us.
It makes longer matches mean something. Yeah, yeah. Alright, I'm not great with left-handers for one reason or another. It's not really all that different.
Ground ball to the left side.
Oh.
Can't come up with it.
I don't know, maybe I can get some good strikeouts with him. We'll see.
Swung on and missed at the breaking ball high and away.
We'll see what he can do. I have a good feeling. I have good feelings right now. There you go.
Fastball on the corner.
I'm looking for number 11 right here. Here comes number 11, boys. Slider. Down on the way. Perfect. There it is. Nice. All right. Curve it. Ah. I'll give you some good feelings. Hey, hey. Let's see here. Change up, up and away. Let's see. Ah. Ah, shit. Get there, get there. Oh, he didn't. Wow, he's actually going to get home. Oh my god, he got him before, just before he could touch the plate. I want to see that shit again. Oh my god, just before he slid past it. He slid past it and got him out before his hand could touch the plate. That was amazing. I want to see that shit again. Let me... Oops. I wanna see that. Slid. Tag. Just before his hand could touch. Damn. That's how you do it. Boom. Oh. Beautiful.
And
this fucking pitcher. Just snatching him out of the air. Ah, goddamn it.
Over to first. Oh, shit. And throws him out at first. Number 18 is batting ninth, hitting 293 with one home.
Euphonium is good and Tiger Mask is so dumb, it's good. Huh.
Here's a fly ball.
I gotta admit, I think most of the people watching Tiger Mask are absolutely wrestling fans. That's why there was more discussion on it on Squared Circle than there was on the anime Reddit. The anime board doesn't give a shit, but the wrestling board cares.
Number 25 is up next. Breaking pitch on the corner for strike.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Oh, he did. He got... Okay. Have to go to the store. See ya. All right. Thanks for stopping by. Have fun. Ah, that was... I was ready. I was so ready. It's all right. I'm telling you though, I'm having good luck. I seem to be having pretty good luck here. I like it. That's what I need to do from now on, just to have myself like a hard root beer or hard cider as I'm playing.
Number 15 is digging in.
It's only like 5% alcohol. It's like super weak. Like I said, this is like the only time I've ever really drank in my own home. I don't really drink. hence the hence the straight edge moniker from my streaming names. But I pretty much loosen that up to, well, when I'm hanging out with friends, I'll have something. I never get drunk, though. I never even get buzzed, really. Ooh, nice. If he was faster, he could get three. Should do a double IPA next time. Dude, fucking IPA, man. Fucking IPA. I'll do something light that doesn't quite taste like, you know, alcohol. Oh, no. I thought maybe they'd actually try to go for home, but he didn't even try, so. Ah, shit. Alright, I have a feeling, because my third game is going to be my virtually undefeated pitcher, I believe. He might have, like, one loss to his name now because of the sim. But he's been my best pitcher, and I got 9 strikeouts right to go right now. Oh, thought maybe he'd try a double play. Oh, that was a dumb idea. Oh, well. Alright, foul ball. Good, good, good. I'd like to have 12 strikeouts. 12 strikeouts to end this game. At least 12. Give me a good number of, like, 8 to deal with after this. Ah. It's alright. 12 strikeouts, come on. Well, they think they're gonna get, like... Think they're gonna push this into 10 innings? Really? I've had some fruity IPAs. Yeah, the bar that I go to has like a fruity IPA, but like it's like, Jesus, it's like $11-$12 for like a, like they're expensive as hell. Like a fruity IPA is like way more expensive than like any of the other beers that they have. Or it's like, yeah, this imported beer, it's like $8 for a 16-ounce, and then, like, there's, like, a... Oh, yeah, it's, like, a strawberry IPA. It's really good. Oh, how much is it? $11 for a 12-ounce. It's like, Jesus. I'll just stick with my Henry's Hard Soda. My girly drinks. Something that doesn't taste like booze. I need... This is the time. This is the time for a strikeout. Can I not, like, hit it so goddamn early? Oh, God, it dropped. Oh, you suck. That's alright. Okay. I am gonna warm up another pitcher here. I'm not burning this game away. I tried, buddy. I really did try. I think we put his ERA down a little bit. It's down to like 15. Alright, now let's put the guy in with 18 ERA. There he is. Alright, let's end this. Oh, his stamina is terrible because I never warmed him up. This one lofted the straightaway left. Fly ball and the left fielder moving over. The sacrifice. I didn't warm him up. I just sent him out there cold. Now he's awful. Dude, if I can manage to get a strikeout out of him, I will feel so amazingly accomplished. Watch me get a strikeout with him. That'd be amazing. Ah, come on. Come on. All right, I'm feeling it now. I'm feeling it. No more balls. No more balls. Oh, now he's up to 83. Okay, now he's like warmed up a little bit more. All right. We got this. There you go. Now he's good to go. Oh, well, that'll be it. Cool. 11 strikeouts. Well, there was the 7 that I wanted, but now I need to get 9 in my next game. Three and 20. Damn, son. At least we got Alec that win. And we are like, what, 14 and 10, I think? If I remember right. 14 and 10. Conference standing of second. National rank 95. I wonder if we'll go up after this. I think we can beat them. I bet we can just go 3-0 against them in this series. Man, I don't know if I'm going to do anything after this. I really should, but the main reason is because I have to get up early. 7-0, 1.38 ERA. All right, let's keep this going. Let's keep him undefeated. I am outperforming the way our baseball team is supposed to be doing. I'm feeling pretty good about that. Whoop. There we go. Alright, let's get this done. Shit. If nothing else, I could always make Friday like another big day that I do a bunch of shit. High fastball, couldn't catch up with it. Can't remember if there's something I have to do Saturday. No, just in the evenings. Makes the play. Number 36. I'm not even overly concerned about getting on base. I know I'll get the hits. It's the strikeouts. I need 9 strikeouts this game. I did 11 against Fresno State. I feel like I should be able to get 11 if I really try at it. Foul tipped. I could feel it, man. Home runs are coming. Not quite the home run I was expecting. That was more of a run home. boo. Ah. That's all right. One strikeout per inning. Come on, let's do this. Let's get that pace set. Sweet homer. Shut up. Let's do a fork right at the line. Nice. All right. We got a changeup for the bottom corner here. We do have a changeup. All right. Right at the line, man. We want him to think. Yes. All right. That's 12. All right. There we go. 12. I should use this more often. I should use the abilities that I have to put text and shit on there more often. Hit on the ground to short. On to first. The side is retired. After one, it's scoreless. All right. Well, I got my one strikeout that inning.
Breaking ball is low.
Let's see what we got. Oh, nice. That's going to be at least a double there.
He makes the big turn around first.
Very slow. But I'll take it. There you go. At least it was in play.
The runner ignored the sign at third, and there's the first run of the game.
Oh, he just barely. Okay. He didn't do what the other guy on the other team did last game, was like slide in and then his hand comes afterwards. No, he just let that one go.
A ground ball headed for he dives and caught it.
I like how excited he is. He dives and caught it, but still a base hit. So it means next to nothing. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. I shouldn't have even done that. Damn it. Dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum. Ah! Alright, that's fine. Noah stream Saturday, 5 a.m. Eastern. Yeah, but it's Noah.
That one's off the fists and fouled out of play. Both runners go.
I messed that up. I hit the wrong button. Oops. I hope he doesn't like hit a home run and now it's like one less run I could have had.
Hit out to left.
No.
The fielder is able to
He'll still
nah. And the side is retired. In the middle of
that was a dumb. I made a dumb because I hit the left bumper, which moves them all forward, but I forgot that I had did that when I started getting ready to swing. I was like, what? Oh, right. Oops. I think Okada's on the card. Interesting. Probably because of the Marufuji. Marufuji stuff. Ah, damn. I was really hoping I was gonna... I wanna have a nice cache of strikeouts here. All right. Nice. All right. Come on. Come on. Strikeout number 13. Here we go. Ah.
Over to first.
Damn it. Damn it. I need to have more like right at them. I need to have more right on the line pitches. I'm getting antsy now because I need those strikes. There we go.
Breaking ball at the letters for a strike.
That should be clearly in. There you go.
Alright,
let's see if we can't jam him up a little bit here with this last one. Come on, buddy. Don't you do it. Yes, thank you. Phew. Oop, there we go. 13. All right, we're getting there. Got my one that inning as well. So I am maintaining the quota. Ah, damn. This one may stay in play. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number 22. How many we got? We got one right now. I'm not too overly worried about this. Hit on the ground toward the second. Three up, three down. It's a 1-2-3. All right. Now comes the pitching battle. There we go. Very nice. Very nice. I'm basically breathing on the mic right now. Just intense. All right. That's two. Come on, third strikeout. Change up. Down in the corner. All right. That's fine. I'll do it again. This time it'll be more down. And I think I got it. I think I got it. Let's make it a fastball. Fuck it. Damn it. I'm so unbelievably close. Oh, God. You're going to make me sweat, aren't you? This is really going to make me feel this. Ah, I finally got a piece of it. I should have changed where I was pitching. I really should have changed where I was pitching. It probably would have helped. That's all right. All right, that's a good place to put that. Let's do a fork down at the knees. All right. Now this is going to go up and away, or maybe just away towards his cold spot for a changeup. Right about there's been pretty good to me. There you go. There's a pitcher's pitch on the outside black. Nothing the hitter can do. Very nice. That's 14. All right. Let's beat our quota today. Or let's just let it. We'll just keep our quota. That's fine. One strikeout per inning. Ah, shit. We know bat good today. Come on, I know you got it in you. Let's do it. I feel it. Keep those pitches coming. Get that pitch count up. And then eventually just hit a grounder. Because why not? There you go. Oh, no, it's not going to drop. Tires decide they go quietly. One, two, three. These 3-3 9 innings are not quite what I want.
This one's popped in.
Oh shit, he's going to catch it. Ooh, okay. That was nice. That was nice. All right, let's see if we can't jam him up a little bit right here. Right about there. Don't. Oh my god. Now I don't want them to catch it so I can try to get some strikeouts, and they're just like, nope. We got you, buddy. Like, you motherfuckers, I need 20 strikeouts. I need 6 more. That's all I need. 6. Well, not going to get it this inning. Oh my god! How did he... Why? How? I want to see this. Line up with the ball, you motherfucker. Oh my god. Oops. How does one miss this? He's just standing there waiting for it, and then, bump! Good job. Good job, shithead. That's all right. Maybe this'll give me a chance to get my strikeout this inning.
Runner in second with two out now.
Or not. And or maybe. Nope.
The inning's over.
I'm close. I have a bad feeling because I didn't get as many as I wanted the first game that I'm not going to get my 20.
Hits a shallow left.
I got the 7 I needed in the second game, but I only got like 4 in the first. So that makes things a little more difficult. God damn it. Alright. Come on. Nope.
High fastball.
You're looking for a new game to play. Oh, God. Almost hit the ump.
Right through the hole. He'll try for third.
Bucket. There we go.
The junior is on with a one-out single.
See if we can't get somebody home. One out. We can at least get a run if we can get it in the outfield. There you go. That works.
And it will score a run. He's on with a single. One out with runners down at first and second. Breaking ball misses low.
Okay. Okay.
One out with runners down at first and second.
Oh, that's going to be a double play.
That's in time for the out. Makes the throw to first in time.
Yeah, we got one. I'll call it good there. Leaf knot. All right, let's get 2 to make up for last inning right here. Let's not throw it that awfully, Tyler. Can we not do that? I got no one to blame but myself on that one. I don't think I'm going to get my strikeouts. Oh, God. That didn't even get a chance to, like, dip. That didn't get a chance to sink. Jesus. Or curve. Oh my God. I really think we could have gotten a triple play. All he had to do was touch the third base bag. That was just asking for a triple play, honestly.
Grounded to the first baseman. That will put an end to the inning. Minnesota leaves a man on.
And we're farther behind than I wanted to be.
There's a fly ball.
Now I need to get, now for the remaining innings, I need to get 2 strikeouts. Well, if I don't do anything in the 6th. Oh, very nice. That'll be a nice double.
The runner is going to try for 2. Number 24 is aboard with a
very good. And there's only one out. Now there's 2. Never mind. Never mind. He threw it 8 feet and managed to miss him by 5.
Hit to short. And they get the force out at second.
Oh, almost. Almost. Alright, I still got it. I still got a bit of mojo here. Let's get some mojo back. I feel it. I feel the mojo. Like, we're not allowing any runs, which is good, but man, I could use some strikeouts. Right about now. I'm gonna. Ooh. I want to see him chase one.
With a fastball there, it's 2-1.
Chase. There we go. Full count. Okay. I can feel it. I can feel it.
3-2.
God damn it, after all of that. Ball sacks. I don't even care anymore. I'll just let you get whatever bullshit hits you want at this point. Clearly I'm not gonna get my strikeouts. I wish this game would have actually given me the fucking strikeout things that I was supposed to get on the last one. I'm going to be bitter about that for a while, because it's like, motherfucker. I thought 10 strikeouts was going to be impossible on Fresno State, and I made it happen, and it was like, sorry, didn't get it. Fuck you.
Hit toward third. Throw to first. That's in time for the out.
Whatever. Let's just go. I'm done with this game.
That ball gets by the catcher. Did he check his swing?
Oh my God. Alright, whatever. Oh my God. Alright.
And he got him.
Ball sacks. God, he sucks so bad. Who's Towers replacing? He can't be one of my main guys. No, just stay.
Number 36 is a
bleh. That's how I feel right about now. I hope there's new people coming in being like, ah, MVP 07. And then you just hear me making random noises and grunts. Come on.
The ball hit out to right. Makes the catch.
Well, it was a nice try. We need 6 strikeouts to get the upgrade, and we have 8 batters left. I mean, it's still possible, technically, but, eh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, he caught it. By the way, we are going to get somebody ready. Let's warm up somebody. Let's get that ERA guy, that 14 ERA out there, Rodriguez.
Breaking ball strike.
I'm trying. Boy, am I trying. Trying to sneak him down in the edges. Alright, this should do it, but it probably won't. I'm going to put it right at the line. Hey! Fuck it, I'll update it. I need 5 strikeouts and there's only 6 batters left. So we'll see what happens. God damn it. Why am I doing so terribly? That's all right. I do have the 2-0 lead, so right to their shortstop.
Nobody on base and one gone.
Ah. Come on. Get your heads out of your asses, batters. Let's do this. I can feel it. I can feel a big hit coming. That's not all that big. That's not all that big, guys. There you go. There you go. This is the guy to do it. Sure, why not? Why not? Alright. Roster options, pitching, sub. Not anything personal, I'm just getting a new guy on there. Sure.
The Hawkeyes are number 25 is 1-for-2 today with a single.
Cutter, let's do this, baby. 6 batters, 5 strikeouts. Let's do it.
Takes one for a called strike.
This is the time. This is the place. Oh my god. Dude, if we can make this work somehow. Oh my god. Oh, there's 16. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Shit, man. All right, fastball it. Up and away. Oh, all right. Come on, baby. Curve it down and in. Right at that line, man. Come on. Oh. All right. Well, we're allowed the one batter. We still have a shot. Oh no! Well, there goes our 20. Damn. Well, we got close. Rip the dream. It wasn't rip the dream until that catch right there. Damn, we damn near just spiked him with the ball. The dream cannot be... Dude, it's fucking insane that a level 1 is like, oh yeah, just get 20 strikeouts on him. It's like, do you know how many strikeouts 20 is? That's 7 a game. Like, that's kind of insane for 3 games. It's like, you're telling me to put out 7 strikeouts a game. That's 3 like amazing games that our team would have to pull off. Whatever, that's all right. You know what? I would rather it be 16 or 17 than like 18 or 19. So that way, it's not one of those things that I'm sitting here going, man, if I had just done a little bit better. It's like at 16 or 17, it's like, well, yeah, I tried, you know. There's only so well you can do as a D-minus team. If it's like 18 or 19, like, I don't have to be thinking, like, what if I did just that much better? How great would it have been? That's cool. We did pretty all right. We did like 5 strikeouts.
The final score, the Iowa Hawkeyes 2, the Minnesota Golden Gophers 0.
All right. 20 strikeouts tried. I got 16. I didn't quite get it. And my 7-0 pitcher is now 8-0. With another save for Rodriguez, so that should help his ERA out. I wonder what his ERA looks like. I think I can see that, can't I? Pitching, nothing. That's alright. I tried. Let that part go. Watch them give it to me. It's like, motherfuckers. Mid-season update. As promised, here's your Baseball America mid-season report. Press the hot link button below. Check out the mid-season stats, standings, rankings. We'll check that in a second. Congrats on successfully doing the level 1 pitching. I don't even understand anymore. Less than 4. Okay, where? It's not there anymore. We didn't successfully complete the bullpen rival challenge. Level 1 pitching. Wait. Okay, so this was for... I don't know what this is from. Oh, this is a team goal. This isn't the rival challenge. Okay. That's about to be like, fucking really? So we didn't complete the challenge. We got a pitching team goal, though, and we'll check out the midseason update. And then our next series, it's commit less than 4 errors, which I think we've been doing pretty good as a team. I really wish we could look at the box score a little bit nicer. Wish I could just hit X. That's all right. We'll sim up to March 30th here. March 31st is the next day where we face 10-16 Michigan State in 2 games, and then we'll do a game of Indiana, who's 10-15 right now. All right. Not too bad. We'll take a look at the midseason update, I guess. Where's the hot link? Whatever. It's probably just the Baseball America stats. So, midseason rank, we're 91st. We're getting our prestige up a little bit. Of course, we're not in the top 25. Second in the conference, 3-0, along with Michigan State and Ohio State. So we're actually tied for the lead, technically, in the Big Ten. So that's pretty cool. At 15-10, Ohio State behind us at 12-14. They've been doing really good in the conference games. Okay, so they were kind of mediocre in their non-conference games, but they're doing perfectly fine in their conference shit. Okay, I gotcha. So that's our standing statistics. I don't know what our pitching stats we got for. But hey, we did pretty good, I'd say. I think that's just about it. We'll do the recruiting real quick on our targeted prospect. We'll get him... look to bring him in here. There we go. We'll have him visit the school and then email. So hopefully that'll rein him in for sure. If not, we always got like at least another week or so after this. And then I don't know. I don't know how much we can get, how much recruiting we can get done in like 6 weeks. But I guess we'll find out. All right. I think that's just about it then. I'll go ahead and save this. Whoops. Save. Save. Holy shit. I'm tired. I'm kinda sick. I'm on two sides of a coin right now. One side is like, you know, we should... See, we spent almost 2 hours doing those games, and it's going to be another almost 2 hours for College Hoops. As much as I would really enjoy doing College Hoops, I'm behind on posting shit in my YouTube channel, and I need to take care of that. On top of which, I have to get up early tomorrow, so... Yeah, at about 2 hours, I may call it here, because I can't think of anything I can do right now that I could just, you know, waste an hour on. It would potentially have been, like, if I could waste an hour doing something, it'd probably be, like, NFL 2K5, but I still need to figure out if I can get past the preseason on that, so... that's all right. Yeah, I'll be back on Friday to do some stuff. Hey, Goofy. I was just about to sign out, just because after 2 hours, since I got to get up early, and like if I was gonna play, I was considering like I was looking at playing College Hoops, but at this point, it's gonna take like 2 hours, and that's till like 6 a.m. and. Play Music Wars. Oh, hey, Nielsen. I need to have Music Wars set up. I still haven't quite gotten to that point. I really need to do that. I'll set that up on a different day. Maybe I'll do like another short stream tomorrow. I'm not promising anything, but maybe I'll do like another 2 hour, just shorter stream for like College Hoops or something, just so I have that done this week. And then I can just worry about playing, like, TEW on Friday. I can maybe find the willpower on tomorrow night to maybe do another stream. We'll see. Alright, well, thank you guys for coming out. I do greatly appreciate it. But yeah, I gotta get up early, so... God, I should probably sign out here and get ready to hit the bed. So, once again, I need to find out the name of this song, because it sounds like Bowling for Soup's 1985. is YouTube, Nirvana, wait, yeah, it's, or were you, YouTube, Madonna, wait, yeah, either way, new game, I am king of the world after 2 years in game, $1 billion, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I really need to try it out, because I played Rebirth 2, and yeah, I just need to try it out again. Okay, well, that's the two-hour mark. I'll do a... God damn it, see? Just as soon as I'm getting ready to sign out, there's like five people. but I'm getting ready to leave now, shit. I have to get up early tomorrow. So, thank you, guys. I greatly appreciate it. You guys watching on YouTube, thank you so much. I will see you guys later.